Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome channel Lara Oracle. This video is horoscope prediction for star sign Virgo for the period from 16 to 22 August. We will consider all areas of life. What will happen in relationship, in job, in family, in travel, with money? Possibly the card will say some warning. Sometimes it happens. Also, I would like to invite you a personal reading because I worked not just with a horoscope but exactly while personal reading cards answer directly to a question. So if you have some difficult situation, you can contact me on my contact you will find under this video. So my dear Virgo, what will be general atmosphere of this period for you? And we can see very nice woman, very you very proud of you, you very proud of your achievement, but at the same time you're hard worker, my dear. You just very nice mother, very nice possibly wife, but we will open next position and we will see about you have family or just you, but you try to do everybody around you like happy, to be just bring pleasure to your closest people around you in your family, my dear. Also, the cards say possibly you will get some in unexpected income, like maybe some you will get some profit, some, because exactly the card say you will get some very important document you will have, so all your attention will be possibly you have some project, maybe some business, and you will speak about this, and you like a nice, a very good business woman, my dear. Look, very nice. What about family? My dear, the cards say possibly you going to some travel, maybe business trip, maybe vacation. You will get some information, possibly message, possibly call, phone call, possibly some maybe email, and this email, this info just from some far away from, like from maybe from another country, maybe from another city. This email, you waiting for this email, is very important information about for you, because possibly you going to just go to some university, possibly you going to get new knowledge, you think about, you build plan for your future, my dear. So it's very important. So I guess you or your intention will focus just about new knowledge, new possibilities, and plan about your future, my dear. What about relationship? My dear, you will celebrate something. I guess the card want to say for you, you have some maybe boyfriend, but this boyfriend you think is not very very serious for you. Look, this is like he like an untrustworthy person, so you cannot accept this person like for serious relationship, and you hope this will change, this your relationship change, you hope of it, and you will celebrate something. Possibly you will have some nice party with your boyfriend, and suddenly you will see your boyfriend, your partner, life partner, like from another side, something new you will see in your partner, my dear. What about job? My dear, the cards say some period will finish in your life, possibly, but and a card give you like some hint, you must be very very careful about your health, because your you can just suddenly you can feel like some sickness, some weakness, and It will be very important period for you about some document, about money, about very maybe some contract, but suddenly it just will stop because of your state of your health, dear. So you must be very careful because suddenly you can feel some sickness and just weakness, my dear. And you will need maybe go to hospital and help of doctor. What will support you? My dear, yes, the card say, of course, you will need money. So the card say your financial set not very good in nowadays, and you would like to solve the situation and to do your best to solve this situation and to improve your financial stability. But now it's not possible. So the card say about some problem with your health, my dear. But you will strive to this achievement, to big achievement in your life, to financial stability, and you will speak and just the card say about you. You're very nice. You know how this communication and you nice person, diplomatic person. Look, very nice characteristic for you. Even you know, look, the card show you like poverty. You need money, but your this option to make sure people about maybe some project, some about the job, some new job, new possibilities, my dear. Look, it support you. Your this act of words, you know, it's very important for you. Very nice skills. Yes, my dear. And what about what restriction for you? My dear, the cards say around you, suddenly you will know about some person. This person not very honest with you. This is exactly your friend. So look around you. Maybe you will find some person. Maybe you will know who this person. But this person will look false person. So it will you will know suddenly about this. You will be upset, you will be very surprised, and you will be very impressed about this friend. So must be very careful. Don't speak anyone about all your secret, about your plan. Just keep silence, please, because don't open your heart for everybody, even for your friend, my dear, because it can be dangerous, because your friends can use you and your weakness against you, my dear. And sorry, this is not nice information for you. What will result for you in this period? The cards say you will stay at home, you just will enjoy. Maybe this because like said card before, what cards say about this, you suddenly you will feel like some sickness, some weakness, and you will feel a little bit like you need recover. Maybe you will want to get rest, and you will just enjoy, and you will need this time. Maybe that's why life create for you this time, just stopped you, just for your benefit, for your goodness, for your profit, my dear, as it, because you need your health, your body needs your time to recover. And you will maybe you will start, maybe you wanted before time to find time for your for new knowledge, new skills, to learn something, to read something, to find some new information for your like new possibilities, and you will find. You just feel concerned, just a little bit, just at home, maybe. You know, we always have some worried just when we don't know what to do. For example, future always scare us some because we don't know. So we know like past this finished and now we have this present, but we don't know what waiting for us in our future. This situation always like makes us worried. What will be surprise for you, my dear? Exactly, its cards say you have some men. in your life, of course. But like I showed before, this man, not like, you cannot trust this man. Look, you cannot trust this. And this untrustworthy man. And you will be surprised, life prepare for you some surprise. You will meet this man. And this man, maybe this is why God said you about this false person. Look, because suddenly you will know this person just play with you. Maybe this person will want to use you. So suddenly you will see your friend like from another side, like not nice. So your friend will show for you, to you his or her not nice option, my dear, and you will know something not very nice about your friend. It's exactly God say about men. You can have some conflict, maybe scandal, maybe arguments, and you will be very, very surprised, and you will be very, very upset. Look, and not nice information about your friend. So what card would like to give you some advice? The card say what? You before in your life, you of course you have had already this betrayal and destroyals, and we can see this from this card. Something was destroyed in your life, but you're still alive, and this situation made you more strong, more wise person. And you still, look, you're still attractive woman, and you're very wise person, you're very strong. Also, the card say, even in your life, now you have hard time and hard situation, and your friend, maybe your boyfriend betrayed you, and maybe even try to destroy your just future, and just some situation about job, something, your plan. Okay, just don't be sad, because possibly life prepare for you new possibilities for new job, new knowledge, new skills. So new page will start in your life in this period, my dear. So focus all your attention just about new knowledge, new possibility, new job, new project, new life. Even now you unlucky in relationship, in love, but maybe just better in this time. Focus all your attention about job, about knowledge, about new possibility, new project, new work, my dear Virgo. I wish you to be patient person and wise, and don't be upset too much. And if you like this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel, write your comment, and I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention, and see you soon again. I always search for you. It is my pleasure. Bye bye, my dears.